Hello.
How are you? What's your name? Pardon?
Eileen.
Eileen.
Mr. Starr, it's time for you to get ready.
Oh, is he going to leave me?
Time for you to get ready. We need you for the show.
Sorry?
It's time for you to get ready, Freddy.
Ready, Freddy?
Ready, Freddy.
What?
What?
What? What? I'm a security man.
I call him Freddy Starr.
No.
Who said that?
The puppies. Did you get into costume anyway?
Yes, I will. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you. I know. That's all it is. I mean, I'm getting slow, you know.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Freddy Starr.
Put caught in a trap and can't walk out, because I love you too much, baby. Why can't you see what you're doing to me? Suspicious minds,
suspicious minds.
And we can't build our dreams on suspicious minds. Oh, then our love survives. I'll dry the tears from your eyes. You know, honey, I'll never lie to you. Ooh, not much. We're caught in a trap that can't walk out, because I love you too much, baby. Well, don't you know, we're caught in a trap, I can't walk out. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Don't you know? I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Don't you know?
Hello? Pardon? Sorry? Yes, my darling. Yes, love. Yeah? Really? Chips. Yeah. I'm doing a show. Sweetheart, I can't say that on the phone in front of all these people. I love you too. Topsy wopsy lopsy. Bye, Steve.
We're caught in a trap that can't walk out, because I love you.
Leon Fisk film, starring Bert Starr, co-starring Kirk Sheen. He was a man alone. Special co-stars, guest stars, co-stars, guest star. Derek Deadman as Senior Willie.
Your name. Star. Grit. Star.
What are you doing in Deadwood, stranger?
Entertainment, your town.
Go for your guns.
I don't have to. I brought them with me.
Thank you. Because you're talking with a Cockney accent. And you look like that Carl Almond, except he's got black hair.
Yeah? Well, I've gone prematurely blonde.
Yeah. What are you going to do if you're Freddie? What are you going to do?
I'm going to do Elvis.
Yeah?
Yeah. What are you going to do?
I was going to do Elvis too.
Well, let's...
You do Elvis one, and I'll do Elvis two.
Yeah. We'll do it together, eh?
Right, you count the band in there,
right,
mate.
Alright,
one, two, three, four!
I told you, you're not me. Because the band paid no notice of you. Listen to this.
One, two, three, four!
Sing it, man!
Oh, baby, will let me be. Your love and cherubim. Pull a chain around my neck. Lead me anywhere. Oh, let me be your cherubim. I don't wanna be a tiger. Tiger's place to run.
Sing it, man.
I don't wanna.
What impressions did you used to do in your act?
I used to do loads of impressions, especially rock and roll singers like Michael Caine, Richard Burton.
They're not rock and roll singers.
Well, they are now.
I'd like to give you now Michael Caine singing Bebop Alula.
Bebop Alula, she's my baby. Bebop Alula, I don't mean maybe. Bebop Alula. She's my baby now, my baby now, my baby now. And not a lot of people know that.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to give you now Mr. Richard Burton singing Hard Day's Night.
Been a hard day's night. And I've been working like a dog.
Shut up.
It's been a hard day's night. And I should be sleeping like a log.
I woke up this morning in the fireplace.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Richard Burton singing Hard Day's Night backwards. Ladies and gentlemen, and now, Mr. Al Jolson.
Climb up on my knees, honey boy. Only though you're free. Sonny boy. Ain't no way noise. Ain't no way showing. What you mean to me, Sonny boy?
when friends forsake you.
Now, Mr. Elvis Presley.
I feel sick.